I'm Barb Walton. I am an associate professor at Iowa State. I teach drawing and painting at the College of Design, and I have this wonderful opportunity to have my work up here at Upper Iowa. It is encaustic work, and in this show I have paintings that are created with beeswax, some that are created with microcrystalline wax, and some that are created with soy wax, which is an experimental wax that I'm working with scientists on campus at Iowa State to see if we come up with a potential product.